What up? It's your boy T-Bear and Riash, and today is Wrestling Wednesday. So about to do a video from the homie RC99. Dude, for those of you who don't know, RC9 is more just a guy who dropped most of my reaction videos on wrestling. What was on the PWG videos, the BWJ videos, or the wrestling best wrestling moments and all that. I came across him mainly because he used to drop the wrestling themes that sound familiar though, for those that forgot that's how he got known, as well as putting a lot of other stuff wrestling related on his videos though. So he hit me up and said, I released a new pro wrestling themes that sound familiar. This is number 12. This is latest one. So without further ado, let's check out some pro wrestling themes that sound very familiar. Let's get it. And start out from the game, Gamer Boys and Mega Luis. So let's get it. Hold it. Sound familiar. Do you sound familiar, but can't think of it right now. Hovering over, looking over the shoulder, suspect. Who got next game? Hanging us by the neck. Oh yeah, his second NXT video song. I knew that Undisputed, but it was M. Cole's second song before he left. Oh, Norman Smiley, wow. Screaming Norman. It does sound familiar. I can't think of it. I would say Corey J, but I could be wrong. It's definitely somebody probably in NXT 2.0. I could be wrong. All right, Corey J. Yep. Her second theme, because she had a different theme before. Disco Inferno or the Disco? All I can think is this. Yeah, Disco Inferno or Do Love. Yep, Disco Inferno. Well, Glenn Gilbert leaves on Impact. But I knew it was like Disco Inferno on the way. I'm gonna have to go to Steph Rollins, Burn It Down, because I think it's from the last video.
Hey,
So I think Game Boys had this before. One reason I can think of it, but I could be wrong. Yep. Second coming. But you didn't use the Achilles heel when you did this. Okay, this is an interesting one. Oh, and Helico, man. He sound like more like woohoo that song instead of this one, but I get it. I got his call, but I think it's called the blur, I think. I could be wrong. It was earlier M2. We squash beef in the mo when you ain't breathing no more. Leaving your skull split. Oh, what is it? Let the cat out, flat out. Detroit's a madhouse. So I don't get offended when I hear my city bad mouth. Quick, quick to pull the gat out. Set it. They leave you with more shit missing than a little kid radio with it. Stick up kids, be trying to live paid. You get your crib sprayed with 27 bullets in your rib cage. Oh, it's a project. Speaking of us, oh, John Cena. Happy 20. This is the first one, yup. The first time he did the rap before he was Hill. Did the Thugonomics gimme.
Everybody, get on your feet, right now, Jones Jr., the best pound for pound fighter in the world. Whoever don't agree, you know what? I guess y'all must have forgot.
Topic, who is it? When they stole my gold medal and soul career, let's look back at my whole career, cause y'all must have forgot. Alice Skipper. Y'all never forget. Wow.
Ain't a damn thing changed. This is still my.
Wow. He actually did it.
I know. Just say it.
Wow.
Prime time, baby.
Wow.
This is PT's house. Pow for pow.
That's never heard when he talked with his voice. I never remember his voice sound like. I ain't know what he sound like.
It ain't easy being me, but this is what I do. And I'll make sure. Bam. High flying skill. Bam. Toe to toe game. Bam. Power game. Bam. All
right. Good collection right there, RC9. Definitely, though. For real, though. So, other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe my YouTube channel. Shout out to RC99. You always come through with the notes or anything. I'm definitely going to drop some notes on this week's video as well, too. It's your boy T-Rex signing off. One love.